Das schult, auf jeden Fall. Ja, also wir freuen uns sehr, dass da überhaupt Leute in Potsdam existieren. Vielleicht nicht nur in Potsdam, vielleicht sind ja auch ein paar aus dem Ausland hier. We are very happy that everybody is here tonight and we can celebrate Piano Day a little bit longer. We have a few guests also from Piano Day here and I'm immense happy about this. And yeah, that's why I talk a little bit in my bad English. but I am happy that we have an international lineup tonight and tomorrow as well. And yeah, we just want to start with a very old schoolmate of mine, Anne Müller. She plays cello like me, but not with this one, with that one. And we are happy that she do so crazy stuff with her beautiful cello. And after that, I have to look in the schedule who comes next from our eight beautiful artists. Thank you for being here tonight and yeah, have a nice evening together.
Guten Abend. Gucken, ob man mich durch das Mikrofon hört. Ich freue mich sehr, hier zu sein, besonders, dass Sebastian mich eingeladen hat. Ich muss jetzt nur noch mein Mikrofon anstecken und dann geht es auch gleich los.
Thank you.